Welcome. Today we will discuss about three-phase AC power supply. Before we discuss three-phase, we will discuss single-phase supply. This is symbol of single-phase. This means AC. And here I have plotted voltage versus time or theta. T means time, omega means theta. This can be either time or theta. This is the equation of this sinusoidal wave or AC single phase. Now suppose peak voltage of this sine wave is 100 volt. 100 volt I have taken just for example. Then the equation will be V is equal to 100 sine omega t, where omega is 2 pi f, f is frequency, and f is equal to 1 by t. For example, if f is 50 hertz, t will come 20 millisecond. This is one cycle. 50 hertz means, in 1 second, there will be 50 cycles like this. 1, 2, like that 50. And time taken in 1 cycle is called t, that is 20 millisecond here. This is also called 360 degree. This is 0, this is 180, this is 360. Again I have written 0. You can write 360 here and then 360 plus 60, 420 here. But whether you write 60 here or you write 360 plus 60, result will come same. Now, this AC single phase wave shape has peak here, peak here. This is positive peak because this is plus voltage. Peak means maximum voltage. This is negative peak. This has a negative voltage here, 100 volt. Similarly, it has zero crossing. These points are called zero crossing, where voltage is zero. This point and this point, you see voltage is going positive. At this point, voltage is going negative. We will use this point and this point where voltage is going positive to compare with other wave shape. Now, out of three phase, I have shown here two phase only. A is same as earlier I have shown, B is another phase. This is the wave shape of A phase. It starts at zero angle, one cycle completes at 360 degree, then again zero start, then 360 degree. So from here to here is 360 degree. This is equation. Now in case of B, this is the wave shape. And with the help of generator, V voltage is generated such that the zero crossing is 120 degree away from this. In this case, zero crossing means, this is also zero crossing, but I am comparing this positive side zero crossing. Between this and for this wave shape, this is zero. Here voltage is going positive, this. This difference is 120 degree. This is achieved using the generator. Other than this phase shift, peak voltage is same. Here also 100 volt, here also 100 volt. Frequency will be same. Time period will be same. Cycle will be same. Only thing, this whole thing gets shifted. And the equation of this will be Vb is equal to 100 sine omega t minus 120. Why minus 20? Because this is delayed by 120 or it is lagging. Why delayed and lagging? You see here, zero crossing comes here. As you move, this zero crossing, positive side, comes after 120 degree. So it is delayed or lagging. So B phase is lagging by 120 degree compared to A phase. And equation is written like this. Now out of three phase A, B and C, Earlier I have shown A and B. Here I am showing A and C. This is A. Earlier B was going like this. After 120 degree zero crossing was coming positive side, where voltage was going positive. In case of C, voltage at C will be generated using the generator such that this zero crossing comes after 240 degree. See, this is C, voltage at this point of C phase. It has this also zero crossing, this also. But here zero crossing going negative side. Here voltage is going positive side. Here also voltage going positive side. So we'll compare this and this. So angle between this and this is 240 degree. This much is generated using the generator. In B phase 120, C phase 240. An equation of this will be V is equal to 100 sin omega t minus 240, because this angle difference is 240 degree. And remaining frequency is same, time is same, peak voltage is same, here also 100, here also 100. Here also generator is connected to neutral one side, other side the supply. Now here, all three phases I have shown together, VA, VB, VC, A, B, C, and all three equations. A is red color, B is brown color, and C is blue color. A start at 0 degree here, and at 360 degree it completes one cycle. Then again new cycle will start. At 90 degree, it reaches peak value, which is 100 volt here. This is 90 degree. Now I told, the B phase is lagging A by 120 degree. This means B, this is A 0. It is crossing 0 voltage here. So after 120 degree, this is B phase. B phase will start crossing 0. So this is B phase after 120 degree. Similarly, I told C phase will start crossing 0 volt after 240 degree compared to A. So 0 voltage crossing for A is this. After 240 degree, this is C phase. C phase will start crossing 0 voltage line. A will cross here. After 120 degree, B will cross. Then after 240 degree, C will cross. So this is A, this is B, this is C. An equation, this is sin omega t, B will be 120 degree lagging and C will be 240 degree lagging. Here, I have shown vector diagram of these three A, B, C. This is vector VA, this is vector VB, this is vector VC. B is lagging A by 120 degree, so vector B is lagging A by 120 degree, this is 120. Similarly, C is lagging A by 240 degree, this C will lag A by 240 degree. Total will be 240. This is 120, this is 120, this is 120. So these are vectors. I have shown here, see vector line. VA, VB, VC are vector. These are scalar. Now here I have shown vector diagram again. This is called the star vector diagram. Here instead of phase, I have written the symbol. Phase is also written like this. These three are equations. This voltage is across this. This is called the phase voltage. This is phase voltage. This is between A and neutral. Similarly, this is phase voltage of B. This is phase voltage of C. That is what I have written VAN. Now in industry, ABC are called RYB, R red, Y yellow, B blue. If either they use wire of red, yellow, blue color or they will mark using red color, yellow color and blue color. And this neutral may be either green color or black color. Now, correlation between this vector and scalar, I will not go in detail, but this is real component of this vector. Now here you see a clock where second needle is moving like this. This is called the clockwise direction. But here I have shown reverse. So it is called the anti-clockwise direction. So here VA, VB, VC moves in anti-clockwise direction. A will move like this, then B will move like this, C will move like this. This all three sources I have shown separately, but actually they will be in single generator. A single generator will have four wire A, B, C and neutral. This A, B, C also called line A, line B and line C. Phase A minus B means phase A voltage minus phase B voltage. That is called the line to line voltage. Suppose we subtract this voltage from this voltage, then this voltage will come. That is called line A to line B voltage. Your voltage between line A and line B. See, this is A phase voltage. This is B phase voltage. If we subtract this from this, we will get this. That is line to line voltage. This will be root 3 times compared to this. Now here, this is A phase voltage, red color. Brown color is B phase voltage. Now if we subtract B from A, here you see, at this point, A and B both are equal. So after subtracting B from A, you will get 0. The green color is 0. Similarly here, A is plus, B is minus. If you subtract this minus from this plus, you will get more voltage. So A is more. So this line to line voltage peak will be 100 root 3, wherever phase voltage peak is 100 volt only. Like that here and here also will be there. So this is phase voltage A, B, C. This is line voltage A, B. Earlier, we subtracted B voltage from A, so we got this voltage here. Now, if we subtract this voltage from this, we will get this line-to-line voltage. That is this. C phase voltage is subtracted from B phase voltage, so we get this voltage between line B and line C. This is called the line-to-line voltage. Similarly, to get this, we subtract A voltage from C voltage. This is C phase voltage, this is A phase voltage, this is difference between A and C. So we subtract this from this. Don't assume this distance is longer. This is only diagram. So when subtract phase A voltage from phase C, we will get this line to line voltage. That is this. Star delta vector diagram, we have three supply, but there will be six voltage, three phase voltage, three line to line voltage. Voltage between A and neutral is phase A voltage, that is this. Voltage between B and neutral is called phase B voltage, that is this. Voltage between C and neutral is called phase C voltage, that is this. Then voltage between A and B is called the line voltage, that is this. Voltage between B and C again called the line to line voltage, that is this. This voltage will be more than phase voltage. Similarly, voltage between C and A will be line voltage, this. Phase voltage will make star, line voltage will make delta. Today we will stop here itself.